of all, I just want to say I'm really, really sorry that I haven't uploaded a video lately. But it's because I've been so busy, really, really busy lately with school and everything, and I haven't had time to upload one or to even film a video. And yeah, only on the weekends I have like really good a lot of time. So yeah, so I'm really, really sorry. That was my excuse. That's why I haven't uploaded a video. But I'm back. I'm back, and I'm back with a makeup tutorial for the holidays, like I promised. Cause I promised actually, girls, and I had one request that someone, you know, a lot of people actually had been asking me like, when am I'm gonna upload a video, you know? And I know I have abandoned you guys, and I'm really, really sorry. But I'm back, like I said, and I have a makeup tutorial. And I think it's amazing. I really liked it. I personally liked it. But yeah. So yeah. So no more talking. And if you are interested in knowing how I do this tutorial makeup, then just sit down, chill, and keep on watching. Starting off, like always, if you see all my tutorials, I always start off by priming my eyelids, and I always use the Dream Made Mousse from Maybelline. It is not a primer, I know, but you can also foundations, concealers, you can also use it as a primer, and I love how this primes, so I'm going to use it. Okay, so I'm just going to add it on my eyelids and also my brow bone, and everywhere else where I'm gonna be applying eyeshadow. Okay, so with the same palette as I used for the eyebrows, I'm going to be getting a cranberry color. I'm gonna be getting this cranberry. I'm gonna be getting this cranberry color. It's fancy. And I'm gonna add it on my crease. So now I'm just going to smoke it a little bit with my MAC 224 SE. I'm not going to smoke it out completely, just a little bit, tiny bit. Okay, so now for my other Beauty Treats palette, and it's kind of like a notebook styled one, and I love it. I think it's really pretty how it's styled up. So I'm just going to be getting this color right here, as you can see. Oh my god, it's so nasty. It's really nasty right now. Okay, so I'm just gonna be getting this color. It's like a really bright, kind of bright brown champagne between those two colors. Yeah, it's kind of a champagne color. So I'm just gonna be getting that one, and I'm gonna be applying it on my eyelid. So I'm just gonna apply it with this brush, eyeshadow brush. Sorry. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Okay, now for my highlight, I'm gonna be getting these two colors. This is kind of like a white beige color. White beige creamy color, and this one's kind of like a peachy, bright peachy color, a little bit sparkles. film I'll be getting that one. And I'm gonna be adding it with a eyeshadow brush. Okay, so now that we are done with adding eyeshadow to our crease and our eyelid, I'm just gonna clean up the side from here. I'm just going to take it straight from here. Okay, so now from the bottom lashes, I'm just gonna be adding, I'm going back to my Beautrix palette, the notebook one, and I'm gonna add this dark gold brown, and it has a little bit of sparkles. This really dark brown. Right there looks a little bit light, but right here, like, really dark as I see it in person. So I'm just gonna add that in my lower lashes, and I'm not gonna go all the way in, I'm just gonna go halfway. I'm gonna add it with this brush. Like I said, not all the way, just halfway. I'm gonna add some little fun to my makeup, and I'm gonna add this liquid glittery eyeliner, and it's in gold for you guys. And that's when you're awake. Set you the dark. Okay, so that's gold. It's so pretty. I really like it. I'm gonna add it right here. What's left, the clean part of my lower lashes. I have it here, where I didn't add some. That brown one. Okay, now that we're done with that, we're just gonna get some of this liquid eyeliner, and I'm gonna line my upper lash line. Okay, so now I'm just gonna add some mascara, and this is the Colossal Volume Express, the cheetah one. So don't forget that your lower lashes also need love. Just give them some love, give them some sugar. Sugar. My whole family always told me sure. So give them some of me. Okay, so now I'm going to put on makeup on. No thoughts. And I already did this side of my makeup and everything, so I don't need to add none. So I'm just gonna add that with the sponge. I'm just gonna tap that in there. Okay, so now I'm going back with my hard candy, and it's called Glamouflage. I'm going to add some concealer to my under circles. And it's a pretty good concealer. It's a heavy duty one, so if you have like really dark circles, I do recommend this one. It's so good, and also it works with the black spots. So if you have also that, it works perfectly good. I did it with mine. I tend to have right here a little bit of black spots. They're not really, really dark black spots, but they're just a little bit tiny, like not too much, a little tiny. And you don't need a lot of this product because it's a really, really heavy concealer, so you don't need a lot. Just a little single tiny dot. That's enough. I'm just gonna set that with some powder. I'm just gonna add my e.l.f. powder brush. And start adding it to my face. Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree. And also to my neck. Okay, so now I'm just gonna add some blush to my cheeks. And this is a really pinkish, bright, a really pink rose. It's called Soft Spoken Pink, but it's a really, really cute pink, a really soft pink. I really like it. And you want to smile when you do this. Make sure when you're smiling, your apple cheeks show. It's really important to apply also on your apple cheeks. Okay, so now I'm just going to contour a little bit of my cheekbones. Next year I could be. And now I'm just gonna add a little bit of highlight. If you check off my Christmas list. Santa baby. I'm gonna add this one because it's a really pretty color and it melted with the sun. So I'm just gonna add some of this and tie on my hands. Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney to me. Okay, so this is the final look. I really need the deed. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed and I hope you guys like it. And I'm so sorry that I haven't posted any videos lately. I know it was like I took a really long time, a really long vacation. But I'm back and I will be posting a lot more videos this month because the holidays are here. And yeah. So I hope you guys like it and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Ciao and hope to see you next time. Don't forget to like this video and don't forget to support me by subscribing to my channel, okay? If you do want to see more of my videos. But yeah, so I hope to see you guys next time and ciao. Bye. Believe in you. Let's see if you believe in me. Bye.